Hey coach, I'm Chaz Carey from Chelsea, Alabama. I'm 6'3", 180 pounds, and I'm here to show you what I can do.
Born with a baseball and a bat in his hand. Daddy had him swinging from the time he could stand. Out in the sandlot, he was king at the plate. He kept his eye on the ball and sealed the pitcher's fate. And every time he'd stand on deck, you'd hear him say, load up the bases, fire up the crowd. Let's clear out the dugout. We're gonna get real loud. Just throw me a fastball, smoke from the mound. We're gonna end this thing in just one swing. I'm gonna knock one down. I'm gonna knock one down. Now he's in the big leagues and his dad's in the stands. He traded in the sandlot for a million fans. Got his face on the big screen and his stats on the card. And every time he's up to bat, the ball leaves the yard. But in his heart, it's still the same. Man, he loves this game. He says, load up the bases, fire up the crowd. Let's clear out the dugout. Give me a ring on my hand. Give me a game underneath the lights. Give me the roar of the fans. Give me the sound of the big bat swinging. Best of the best in the land. Give me a game underneath the lights. Give me the roar of the fans. Give me the sound of the big bat swinging. Give me a ring on my hand. Give me a game underneath the lights. Give me the roar of the fans. The sound of a big bat swinging, this is the best in the land. Just throw me a fastball, smoke from the mound. We're gonna end this thing in just one swing. I'm gonna knock one down.
do you think?